My name's Harry Davis, and this is my crib.
Harry Davis is a freeloader.
I sleep in here at night. So my covers, blanket, and I have the stuffed animal here.
He moved in my storage and never left. It took an army to try to move him out. He has taken everything that I own. He gets bloody noses often. He took my tampons and he stuffed his nose with them. Who else does that? Who does that? He told me he did that because of super absorbency and they were nice and comfortable for protection.
If I spend too much on rent, I'll be stuck here in this garage forever.
He's gotta go. Well, Dr. Drew, I hope he can do something about him.